Hello everyone! Welcome back to my video series on learning German for beginners. Lektion 4. In the previous lesson, we learned numbers from 0 to 20. I hope you learned them well so that we can proceed further. Zahlen. Numbers from 21 to 100. Please don't forget, you have to listen to the numbers and repeat after me. Let's begin. In English, you always say the tens number first and the digit after that. In German, it's the other way around. Ein und zwanzig. Und is the German equivalent for and. It brings eins and zwanzig together to make it ein und zwanzig. In this case, the S from eins goes away. The next numbers will make it more clear for you. We start from the number which is at the units place,
which is 2, and then we go on to the number which is at the tens place, that is 20. So I bring 2 und 20 together to make it 22.
I'm sure you can guess the next one.
It's 23.
Very good. Let's move on to the next one. 24. Similarly, the next one is
25.
Please note, all these words are written together without a gap. The next one.
26. Siebenundzwanzig. Achtundzwanzig. Neunundzwanzig.
Dreißig. Now just like 21 to 29, the numbers go on from 31 to 39. So the next one will be 31.
Continuing like this,
32, 33,
and so on.
Now we'll be doing just the numbers in tens. 40. For the numbers 41 to 49, you'll have to follow the same pattern as from 21 to 29.
50.
60.
Now here's again an exception.
The S from 6 goes away. 70. Here also the EN from 7 goes away. 80. 90. As you must have noticed, all these numbers have the same ending. 20, 40, 60, 80. However, only 30 has a different ending. Why don't you go back to number 30 and see it for yourself? And now we come to the final number. 100 or 100. Übung. Let's practice some numbers and see how well you have learned them. I'll give you a number. You can take few seconds and try to guess the number. So here's the first number. The time starts now. So do you have the correct answer? Yes, 45. Very good. Let's move on to the next one. And the time starts now. Let's see if you again have the correct answer. 56. Well done. And the last number,
and your time starts now. Siebenundachtzig. Do you have the correct answer? Great, let's move on now. So now with the help of what we have learned, let's answer a question. Wie alt sind Sie? This question is only asked in formal situations. The same question for informal situations would be Wie alt bist du? Let's come to the answer for both these questions. Ich bin 25 Jahre alt. Or Ich bin 25. Naturally, the answer to this question can vary according to how old you are. So, wie alt bist du? Let's summarize now. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Well done! Hope you had fun learning numbers today. Danke! Thank you for watching this video. Hope you now have a good command over the numbers. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Bis bald und auf Wiedersehen!